you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Deb.
Pressure doors unlocked.
Yeah.
cold.
Gates number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming?
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees. Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Hi there.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.